Duke University reporting a cluster of coronavirus cases among students at an off-campus apartment complex. So far, 9 students at the Solis Apartments on Main Street have tested positive. They're all in isolation and they are receiving care from Duke Student Health. The university reports they're all doing well. Duke Health is offering tests for anyone else who lives in the same apartment complex.